Hi guys, so welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to talk about my skincare routine. So firstly, I would like to tell that the reason why I have such a skin is because of my mother. I am genetically gifted. She always had a clear skin. She never got acne or any other problem. So that is the reason why I have such clear skin. And also diet plays a very important role in that. If you have problems related to acne or any other thing like that, you can start taking more vegetables and vegetable juices in your diet and increase your water intake. That really does help. I have seen people of my known people following this and really getting results. So try that. You can have cucumber juice, cucumber water, watermelon juice, or you can go for a beetroot juice, or you can only have beetroot in salads. Or cucumber is a very nice vegetable, so try to go for those things. Now what I use, so when I wake up in the morning, I use this from the Body Shop. It is called the Drops of Light series. So I use its face wash, its day cream, and a serum from this. Serum I use it only at night before going to bed. Just 2 drops on my face and it's done. This I use early morning. Then after using this, I go for this toner. This is from Chinese ginseng and rice toner, and I have a problem of blackhead, so that is how I came across this series of the Body Shop, and I'm absolutely loving this. Then after using this, I use this cream, Drops of Light series again. This is the day cream. There is also a night cream, but I'm not too much into it because I know I'm not such, I can't follow such a routine. That is why I just bought things that I am actually going to use. So this is the cream and day cream I'm using. And the best thing about these products is, though they are costly, but because they are used in such a less quantity, that they're not actually that costly. I mean, 2000 rupees cream for 3 to 4 months, I don't think it is that costly. So, and it is the same with every product of Body Shop that I have seen, came across. So this is the cream I use. Now other than that, I use scrubs, like for face scrub I prefer charcoal scrub, but because I don't have it right now, this is what I'm using right away. I scrub my face twice a week. This is Himalaya's purifying neem scrub, and just doing it twice a week because you need to exfoliate your skin is enough. Don't overdo it, otherwise you're going to harm your skin, your face. Just twice a week is enough. Other than that, I use a face mask that is again charcoal peel off face mask. There are n number of companies, you can pick any one of the best is, which I remember, is the Beardo. Other than that, the serum I use at night, I wash my face with normal water, cold water, and put 2 drops of serum on my face. I have ran out of it, that's why I'm not having it here. Also, I would like to say that I'm not too much into makeup and stuff. That is also the reason I have the skin I have. The reason I'm not into it is because my skin is very sensitive towards those things, so I can't really use them. Also, I hope you like the video, and do like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any other suggestions or anything you want to see from my end, do comment down below.